Hi, I'm Colin Gitchell, and I'm 13.
Hi, I'm Wylder Robinson, and I'm 13.
I'm Baker Gentry, and I'm 13.
Jackson Kelley, and I'm 12.
Hi, I'm Luke Wilson, and I am 12. Our big idea is global warming. We believe that when the ice caps melt, the whole world will be covered with water. So that is why we came up with the super swag ship, the SSS, so that could save the human race. Jackson's going to tell you more about the super swag ship.
So the SSS is basically three main pyramids that we come up with containers under them and bridges connecting them. And in the pyramids, we have like grocery stores, medical centers, malls, and apartments to sustain life for the human race. It's just like an everyday Earth, but on a big boat. And a room would be fitted to fit your family size. And Baker will tell you more on the bridges.
There are three bridges connecting all three pyramids that are about 4 miles long and half a mile wide. Underneath these bridges, there are water converters that can convert rainwater and seawater into drinking water.
And under the pyramids, there will be three main boxes. The boxes will contain like foods, goods, and everything you need. And there will be scientists and for studying like cancer if that spreads on the boat. And there will be products also that will be to stores.
The SSS will be powered by hydroelectric, wind turbines, and solar panels. The solar panels will be located all around the boat and on top of the boat to get maximum power.
The super swag ship is taking sail. So we'd like you to come and meet us. And if you have any questions, just come and find us, and we will answer those. Thank you.